Wait, one more time.
20.
Did you say H?
Yeah.
That's H.
H?
H.
H. H. H. We're going with H. And what's going to happen here is my lovely wannabe film producers, with the letter H, your suggestion, are going to create a title for a movie, right? If I like the title, I'm going to ask them for a little more. They're going to give me a brief tagline, thank you. And if I am interested in seeing more of this, maybe they'll act out a trailer or a juicy scene from their movie, and we call this My Movie.
It's a movie called Hippie Hamsters.
Ooh, I think I already heard that pitch. I saw your part.
Heavenly Halos.
Heavenly Halos.
Happy Harry's Hoonanigans.
Hoonanigans? Oh, you know, sir, you look interesting.
Henrietta has herpes.
Oh! Okay.
Well, you know, Henrietta, she likes to get around, and, well, she got around a little too much, and now she's sore. And because of Obamacare, she can't get her care, so they're just spreading.
They're spreading.
The sores.
I don't know if I want to see that. But let's go with it anyway.
All right. Oh,
Henrietta. Oh, no.
From behind.
Can I please have another letter?
P.
P. All right.
Go right ahead. Polly, please.
So,
prostate polishing.
Oh, yes.
Yes, it is. Let me hear a little bit of it. It actually starts as a medical documentary and turns into porno.
Woo!
Yeah, quite a unique.
Well, let's go with it. Let's go.
Oh.
Oh. Oh.
It's really bothering me.
Oh.
But this feels. Oh, this feels much better.
Yeah, you're in. It's really good. No,
I just don't. Do you have a jack to get me?
Let me get another letter, guys.
A.
A. Okay. A.
A. Almighty angels.
Go ahead.
We're all around me. The night I woke up and saw the light. And when I saw that in that celestial orbit, I knew that the spaceship has landed.
All right, let's go with it.
And as I always prayed, they were gonna take me up. Three little guys came in. They grabbed me by my extensions. And they were gonna take me because they loved me. And